Jeff Martin presents his newest magic lecture, Dealing with Deception. Dealing with Deception is a lecture for both the working pro and the enthusiastic hobbyist, and spotlights the very best effects from a career that has spanned over 30 years.
This one is called the 1-to-5 coin trick. Now this looks like one single solitary coin. However, if we say the magic words, simsalabim, it's now two coins, and now three coins, and now four coins, and now one, two, three, four, five coins. Of course, maybe these coins aren't real at all. Maybe they actually never existed.
This lecture contains what Jeff refers to as his crowning jewels of magical moments.
This is a new way of doing the famous floating bill trick. Say the magic words simsalabim, and strangely enough, the bill apparently looks like it's floating in midair. And the great thing is, you can just walk away from it. And that is the walk away floating bill.
Dealing with Deception is full of performance-tested material designed to entertain audiences and build reputations. Along with his ability to teach each effect in a clear and straightforward manner, Jeff also brings to the table his many years of performing experience.
It looks like the ring passes through the cord. Then the ring goes back on the cord. All you do is rub it like this. Oh, it's gone. Must be on the deck of cards. All right, well, we'll try that one more time. There's the ring up on the cord. Make an X in the back of my fist. The ring, of course, passes through the cord, then through the air. And you see the deck of cards? Underneath is a card box. Listen, a little round metal object. And that's the ring in the card box.
Here are just a few that have enjoyed Jeff Martin's magic.
All right, this one is called the 1-to-5 card trick. First of all, you show the ace, which changes to a 2, which again changes into a 3, which of course changes into a 4, finally changing into a 5, which of course is the 1-to-5 card trick.
Dealing with Deception has something for everybody, from the sleight of hand enthusiast looking to improve their craft and increase bookings, to the hobbyist wanting to expand their repertoire with a series of amazing effects. This lecture is a must-see.
All right, you've seen the twirl a card before, but you've probably never seen it this way, where you walk up to the spectator and there's the twirl a card around the spectator.
When booking lectures for your next magic convention, local club, or special event, remember Jeff Martin, the blonde, curly-haired magician, as he presents Dealing with Deception.